Poncho Villa, Poncho Villa, the Robin Hood of Mexico. Poncho Villa, Poncho Villa, the Robin Hood of old Mexico. He rode into town one evening, the streets began to clear. The word was passed in whispers, the bandit Poncho Villa's here. With his band of mighty outlaws, many stories have been told. Did he fight for the rights of us, or was it lust for gold? His rifles numbered 40, his men gave a mighty shout. And the soldiers that we hated were all dead or driven out. And when the battle ended, our town was in his hands. We realized that we'd been freed by Poncho Villa's outlaw band. Poncho Villa, Poncho Villa, the Robin Hood of Mexico. Poncho Villa, Poncho Villa, the Robin Hood of old Mexico. Then I looked out my window, and I began to pray. As he smiled at my Rosanna, across the street as she came my way. I knew my hand was trembling as I prepared to draw. And then my eyes could not believe the miracle I saw. He put down gold and silver and food for us to eat. Said I did not come to harm you, and our hearts fell at his feet. He told us to build a mission so grand and strong someday, so the people that he loved would know Poncho Villa passed this way. Poncho Villa, Poncho Villa, the Robin Hood of Mexico. Poncho Villa, Poncho Villa, the Robin Hood of old Mexico.